Hello everyone, in this video I will show you the working of speed control circuits. So speed control circuits is of three types: meter in circuit, meter out circuit and breed up circuit. Here in this video we are going to see meter in and meter out circuits. So speed of actuators or cylinder or motors can be controlled using flow control valve. Varying the rate of flow of oil will vary the speed of actuators. In meter in circuit, rate of flow of oil is controlled at inlet of actuators, and in meter out circuit, the rate of flow is controlled at outlet of actuators. So first we see meter in circuit for double acting cylinder. In meter in circuits, the rate of flow of oil going into the cylinder is controlled by flow control valve. The flow control valve is placed at inlet of cylinder. Cap end of port C is inlet for extension and rod end port R is inlet for retraction. In first position of 4x2 direction control valve, oil under pressure flows from port P to port A and port B to port T. The flow is controlled and hence piston extends slowly. In second position of 4x2 direction control valve, oil under pressure flows from port P to B and port A to T. This flow is through check valve. This is free flow. Hence the piston retracts at higher speed, which is not controlled. Meter in control is used for opposing load only. It can't prevent running away loads because the return line from cylinder is a free path towards reservoir. Running away load will pull the piston and piston can't restrict that. Next is a meter out circuit for double acting cylinder. In meter out circuit, the rate of flow of oil under pressure coming out of the cylinder is controlled by flow control valve. Flow control valve is placed at outlet of cylinder. Rod end port R is outlet for extension. And cap end port C is outlet for retraction. In first position of 4x2 direction control valve, oil under pressure flows from port P to port A and port B to port T. This flow is through flow control valve. The flow is controlled and hence piston extends slowly. In second position 4x2 direction control valve, oil under pressure flows from port P to port B and port A to port T. This flow is through check valve. This is free flow, hence piston retracts at higher speed, which is not controlled. Meter out control can be used for both opposing load as well as running load. It can hold running away load because there is flow control valve at outlet of cylinder, which maintains high pressure oil under pressure at cylinder outlet.